Good old Ranger Bear. You know that with Ranger Bear, you're in good hands. I heard that he once taught the whole darn school of salmon out of the water just because he said he knew a better way to the hatchery. And who questioned the good word of a ranger in the woods? And even the smarter than the average bear over there in Jellystone Park follows the ranger's advice once in a while. But that's a whole nother story. I'll tell you about it later. Right now, let's watch him do his thing. Fish in a day, he was likely seeing double. And you know the only reason the other bears keep him and his bottle around is so they all can stay a little warmer around the campfire at night, if you know what I mean. And even though that hooch makes him look uglier than homemade soup, somehow he's handsome enough for one or two of them spinster sockets. And that's good enough for him. Legend has it that he just looks at them fish and they freeze up. rise to the top with a picket. You know, just being in the same river as Boone Bear makes any fish scarier than a cat's tail in a room full of rocket chairs, including yours truly. So if you're thinking any good thoughts about them salmon, tell them to stay away from Boone Bear. Gonna do for dessert.